This year is gonna be different. I ain't gonna let him destroy me and try to ruin Christmas. I gotta hit Mariah Carey or something. She got it popping, and that one song be hitting different. Oh, all I want for Christmas is you. Maybe I ask Santa for vocals and go door to door singing Christmas carols to promote the song to the Whoville locals. Something viral. Something to distract me that my life's on a downward spiral. Maybe something Christian friendly in line with the teachings of the modern day Bible. Addictive, catchy, narcissistic for blacks, whites, and LGBTQ, like Dave Chappelle funny, so I can garner support from Netflix and maybe Hulu. It's the Grinch and I'm back and I'm fucking it up with eggnog, Patron, and drank in my cup. Propane to flame these rappers who slump with a ho-ho-ho-hoes and the sluts. Old school flow with feels brand new. I'ma chip off the block and already paid my dues. I'm a sick son of a gun who takes my views and ain't fucking with bots and no mainstream news. Green, mean, pristine, out of control, straight shooter. Just like a stripper, I got a pole still up. Leave no, I cannot go fall off. Only when I listen to J. Cole. Paid, self-made, and skip thick too. I speak my mind, even if it's taboo. In a world of fake where you can barely beat you, you are now in tune to catch part two. TikTok's in. Scroll down my feed, all I ever see is twerking. A couple bad women on my line, hit them in the DMs. First thing they wanna ask for is a Birkin. Gotta be a sign, like Adam and Eve, when she took from the tree, from the mouth of a serpent, and gave it to the man as a virgin. And that's the result, God's son had to carry all the burdens. On IG, and it's all violations. Guidelines based off a troll straight hating. Some get blocked if they say vaccination, while others get to post on the timeline naked. Only fans caking, these simps are amazing. Paying for some shit you can get for free, when Pornhub will give you 10 times the content for no fee or a fraction exclusively. Man, this shit's a disaster. I was dating this chick who was mad I wouldn't tag her. Daughter of a pastor who wanted to be famous and rich and climb the proverbial ladder. Showed me no love till I said I was a rapper. Took my time, didn't even try to smash her. Went to mass and after her dad, the pastor, called me a bastard. I was shocked that I didn't think pastors cuss. So I looked at dude and said, what the fuck? Then she slapped me and he slapped her. And ironically, I ended up in cuffs. Now I'm talking to a judge who's white as Casper, who thinks I'm shady like Marshall Mathers. And once he asked why'd I attack her, I stand and say, green lives matter! But back to the topic, the flow's like a sea so sick. You get nauseous, the Grinch is the name and the trip is aquatic. A Whoville gangster, you better move cautious. I come from a place where they slay you, then artistically wrap you in boxes. And the 6-foot drop you experience is down the chimney when Santa drops it. I'm highly toxic, practically radioactive with a slight chemical imbalance. ADHD, bipolar, depression, manic with high level lactic acid. Contracted from COVID vaccines from an allergic reaction I got on the 15th booster package. Not to mention PTSD episodes from failed Christmas interactions. See, I'm the one they said ruined Christmas, but they never told you that they ruined me. What the fuck did you think would happen when you poked a bear consistently from the age of 3? I have no siblings or family that they put my life on TV and chose Jim Carrey to play the part instead of choosing me. I want my royalties. Universal, call my lawyer. You're all fucking sick, sadistic, twisted misfits. This is real infringement, and I'm hoping that you all eat shit for Christmas. My life is a movie they sold to children intertwined with ideals from their wicked systems, where everyone's rich off the Grinch's business but doesn't have to deal with the criticism. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna make a new movie where I'm the star and you pay me to use me. We'll shoot it in Los Angeles, where it's super bougie. And for mainstream appeal, we'll add unrealistic attainable boobies. We'll add racial slurs to trigger blacks, sexual ambiguity, political propaganda, and titties for continuity. Let's get famous TikTokers like Charlie D and Addison Rae. And if it's in the budget, guest appearances from Jake Paul and Summer Rae. Viral. Dopamine. Millions of views and attention. Anything to raise my CPM on YouTube and increase my video time retention. Trending. Number one. Worldwide box office hit. Awards galore. So all the big directors sign me and I become an industry whore. And then at that point when I'm super famous and super rich and can actually afford to go build or go buy a bitch, and the cocaine lines that I periodically sniff get mixed with the gin and juice that I sip, and I become a role model to millions of kids and lead them to the depths of hell and the darkest pits to benefit and lose myself on constant trips to reality and back where I'm rich, but I have no one I can even share it with. Viral! Like the virus. I wanna come in like a wrecking ball, like Miley Cyrus. Take trips to the White House, befriend Kamala and Joe Biden. Discuss policies I think we should tighten, while I text Elon Musk and Mark Zuckerberg about cryptocurrency and the metaverse, then take trips to Waikiki Island. Viral, viral, viral! Give me more! I wanna be recognized by everybody at Whole Foods and every other wretched grocery store. I wanna lose control, have multiple baby mamas, and argue mediation over child support with gold diggers who practice taking off condoms and trapping young stars like me just for sport. I wanna be an idol. worshipped by society, who's perfect to the public, but hates himself privately, who can't look in the mirror and is screaming, but quietly, and can afford to go anywhere, but doesn't because of anxiety, antisocial, global tycoon, multi-billion dollar CEO, sex mogul, cover of Forbes, courtside Lakers games, right beside Frank Vogel, friends with LeBron, CP3, Dwayne Wade, and movie stars like Will Smith, The Rock, Angelina Jolie, and if she approves, Brad Pitt. I want to be viral, off the charts, exponentially big enough to cut my black heart, judgment in mind, so I can't even go and find peace within my current life. So viral that I lose my mind, so viral that I can't hide, so viral I convince myself that the only escape is suicide. I want to be viral. At any cost, I don't care who gets hurt or the lies lost, because they hurt me first, so I deserve this. I'm the victim, and everyone talks, but few hear and none listen. So this Christmas, it's my turn. Let me shine. You want to be viral too? Well, wait in line. The whole world does. Can't you see? It's not just me. I'm just the Grinch, and all I ever did wrong was be born Grinch.